egos cry on the road to misery. Cry, egos cry on the road to misery. E-A-G-L-E-S, losing Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Now, y'all can see in the tone of my voice, I already know who won this game right here. I actually watched it because I did not want to wait for this reaction. I wanted to look at this game live. When I found out A.J. Brown wasn't playing, I wanted to change my prediction. In my prediction video, if y'all haven't already watched it, I had the Eagles actually winning this game because I thought A.J. Brown was going to play. But once I found out A.J. Brown wasn't playing, I knew the Eagles was going to crumble up and lose this game. But I ain't think they was going to lose how they lost like this. Like, if y'all haven't seen the game yet, y'all are about to see some crazy shit, bro. But let's go ahead and get started, man. I ain't about to waste none of y'all time. Let's get it, bro.
In the offensive line has been.
We just gonna talk about the game live in action right now.
Pressure in the middle.
Baker Mayfield, second and 10. That was a dot. That was a dot. First and 10, Mayfield.
That's
another dot.
Wide open.
Y'all can see Mike Evans right there, bro. Wide open, bro. The Eagles defense has been trash, bro. I'm not even gonna say they just started being trash after my 49ers literally just exposed them and went crazy. They've been trash the whole season. They just got lucky with those wins, like I said. But y'all was in my comment section literally calling me so much names, saying this and that, saying I'm woo. Now I don't even see y'all no more. I don't even know what happened to the Eagles fans. Like, you bandwagons just literally went away, bro. Like, literally, bro, I haven't heard of Eagles fans since my 49ers beat them, bro. It's crazy because they was talking so much shit. But
first down inside
y'all
the
defense
40.
Is overrated and trash, like I said, week two or week three in the NFL season. I seen it.
Finds enough room for a first down.
What happened to first down? 33. Let's see what Baker Mayfield got.
White.
That was
well played by Bradbury, but
that was almost a good stop by the Eagles. Almost a good stop. But the Eagles can't tackle. The Eagles can't tackle for shit. It almost was a good stop. 33, man. Turn me up.
No touchdowns in that
Mayfield.
This one is incomplete for the rookie Trey Palmer.
So Tampa got to set up for a field goal. Eagles got their stop.
And the Buccaneers.
Now let's see what Jalen Hurts got.
First points of the night. And that he did do.
First and 10.
We saw it last year.
DeAndre Swift.
Handoff to Swift. And DeAndre Swift got 9.5. Brought down by KJ Britt.
Pretty good run, right?
The Buccaneers.
Third and 2 now.
11 guys within 5
Jalen
yards.
Jalen Hurts.
And a blitz.
Getting blitz.
Their shot. Look like.
Out of bounds.
The ball was tipped.
The ball got tipped.
And Antoine Winfield.
The Buccaneers played good defense right there. The ball got tipped and all that. I thought the ball was going out of bounds. But, you know, Garner right there, he had a shot.
Looked like the ball.
He had a shot at it, but, you know, it was just better defense from the Buccaneers right there.
Was tipped. And Antoine Winfield Jr. is there defending against Goddard. Tidbit there at the end.
First and 15, Baker Mayfield.
Yeah.
Who's rooting for who? Here is a
dot.
Pass caught.
Another dot.
And a big play for the Buccaneers by David Moore. And
David
a flag
Moore.
At the end
David
of the
got
play
a flag on the play.
As Moore was brought to the ground after a 22-yard completion.
Flag was on the Eagles, if I do recall.
Back
play fake, Mayfield.
Deep shot. Evans dropped it.
Mike Evans, you sorry motherfucker. I don't know how Mike Evans is against that, bro. Mike Evans, you never know what you're getting out of Mike Evans. You better hope Mike Evans comes to play that game because, shit, it's going to be harder for Baker Mayfield to try to get a win for the Buccaneers. But it's just like, Mike Evans, he's just not consistent, bro. You feel me? Like, on shit like that, bro, he was supposed to catch that. That was supposed to be a touchdown right there. But he just didn't do it. He just didn't catch it.
Perfect throw from Baker Mayfield. Evans.
So now we got 3rd and 7. Baker Mayfield.
Down and 7. Mayfield wide
dot.
Open. There's Moore again.
Moore.
His
Moore.
Second catch.
Moore.
Still working
Moore.
Through this secondary.
Moore.
And a touchdown.
Moore.
Tampa Bay.
Moore.
Their first possession when they.
Look at that touchdown by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Moore and zone club. Change this to Moore end zone club. This ain't the Evans end zone club no more. But like I said again, like this sign says right here, buy Eagles, buy. Or for instance, you could say cry Eagles, cry, because that's what they was doing. They was crying after this game. But I don't think some of them was crying because I think they knew the outcome of this game. They knew they was going to be trash. They knew they was going to lose. You know what I'm saying? But hey, what do I know? You feel me?
Tampa Bay, no flags. To where they were on their
first. About most of the NFL games that happened this year, I was right on everything, bro. I told y'all about the Eagles being trash. They was going to go in the playoffs. I actually thought y'all was going to win this game right here. I was trying to be nice, but obviously, I guess I was wrong, but I was right at the same time because I've been told y'all the Eagles is trash. I've been told y'all about the Cowboys. You know, I told y'all about a lot of stuff, bro. You feel me? And I'm telling y'all this right now that it's the 49ers year and they're going to win the Super Bowl. Come back to this video when we do it.
First possession when they threw it as well.
32.
This is incomplete.
Good defense by the Buccaneers again.
Second down and six.
Jalen Hurts don't know what he's doing right now. Second and six.
Out of the backfield, pass is caught by Edmonds.
Edmonds for the first down.
Tampa Bay. But that's when it all kind of changed. And I thought it was an overreaction after a couple of losses, and it has not improved at all. Here's Palmer.
Palmer.
On the end around, and
somehow again, almost got a first down from that.
With tacklers in his way, picks up
somehow. Somehow.
The Fletcher Coxes, Jordan Davis, and Jalen Carter, they got to be a factor. Here's a pass over the middle, caught. Otten again.
Otten.
Another big play for the Buccaneers.
With the first down.
It'll be a 54-yard field goal try from this
spot. 13.
Mayfield is almost intercepted.
That could have turned out ugly. Eagles, y'all definitely wanted to get that pick right there because I felt like y'all would have had some momentum. Not saying y'all would have won if y'all got that pick, but y'all would have got some type of momentum if y'all got that pick right there. But you could just see, though, like, just forget that pass right there that was almost picked. Baker Mayfield is literally toying with this Eagles defense with the pass game, bro. Like, he's literally doing anything he wants to in the pocket. Like, I'm enjoying every moment of this. 54-yard kick is good.
Who absolutely drills it.
I think that what we had been told.
And you see they showing Jalen Hurts' hand. I mean, obviously Jalen Hurts is not 100%. I think he played this season not really 100%. I don't really think he didn't look like the Jalen Hurts from last season. I think next season is going to be, we're going to see how Jalen Hurts really is. He's going to recuperate in the offseason. You feel me? He has no excuse for next season. If he's trash next season, that's who he is. He's a trash NFL player. But if he bounces back, then you feel me? We know he was a little hurt this season. You know what I'm saying?
Coming in.
But we're just going to see what happens.
That line and they have it. Here's a completion.
Devonta Smith. A much-needed play by the Eagles right there.
Of Tampa Bay. And for the first time, the Eagles are in Buccaneer territory. Boy, did they need that. 31 yards to Devonta Smith.
Devonta Smith had a good game.
On first down.
Hurts.
Another completion.
Smith again.
Again, it's Smith breaking tackles. What a good run after the catch. Another first down for Philadelphia.
Devonta Smith was like the only receiver playing good for real. They're Goddard, covered. He was okay.
Incomplete.
Again, Smith good defense by the Buccaneers.
17 in coverage. It's fourth down.
And even on that play, nobody running away from a defender and man.
Jake Elliott, 47-yard
try.
It's good.
Reliable for the Eagles now, 16 for 16.
it just puts a smile on my face knowing that the Eagles, Cowboys, and the Rams, three teams that talks the most shit to me, is literally out of the playoffs. Like, it puts a smile on my face. Now the only teams in the NFC is the Packers, the Lions, and the Buccaneers. Those teams, I don't got a problem with them. I don't think they got a problem with me. I mean, shoot, I think we all got respect for each other. But the three teams that be talking the most shit to me, it's crazy how y'all are out of the playoffs. It's just crazy how the NFL works, man.
On the vertical route, it's third down and six. Baker Mayfield has to pull it down. Mayfield on the run.
Running for first down.
He gets it. Nobody could catch up, and Mayfield says first down.
Signed with Tampa Bay.
Nice.
Todd Bowles and Jason Light both told
second
him
second and nine.
That's all he needed to hear.
Here's Tompkins.
Still on his feet.
And more missed tackles.
Still on his feet. First down.
Second down and
10. Eagles don't know how to tackle.
Here's Godwin.
Godwin.
He gets involved. He is able to carry a tackle.
Godwin.
White.
White.
Plows ahead, and Philadelphia's defense stands up. White did not get the first down.
Bucket is going for it on fourth down.
Here's a pitch to White.
White.
He's got it.
He got it.
First down, Buccaneers.
On 4-1.
Buccaneers are inside field goal range for McLaughlin.
3rd and 5. Baker.
This one is tipped.
Almost a pick.
Play was made.
That should have been low-key a pick, too. And we being for real, Baker Mayfield really threw 2 picks this game. Baker Mayfield, you got to watch out, especially going against Detroit. But Detroit, for their pass defense, Detroit, they not really too good. That's why I'm not really too worried. But, you know, staying humble at the same time. You know what I'm saying? You know, we taking one game at a time. But I like our chances if we beat the Packers against the Lions or the Buccaneers. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, you know me, man. You know, I'm going to stay humble and, you know, we're going to take it one game at a time. You know what I'm saying?
His 5th season in the NFL.
48-yard kick.
High kick
is good.
Perfect. 15 or 16 more yards
and 3.
Downfield. Remember playing with that dislocated
second 11.
Middle finger.
Jalen Hurts.
Here's a double move, and there's Julio Jones with a big play for Philly.
Julio Jones.
He gets a first down.
I think y'all heard that play, too. Yeah, well, Julio.
Make it to Swift. Good protection this time.
Jalen Hurts.
Smith got him.
Devontae Smith.
To the 5.
That was much needed
three
for the Eagles.
98 yards for Devontae.
Now we got
Smith.
First to go.
Hurts keeps wide.
Goddard.
Open, a walk-in touchdown for Goddard. And some life for the Philadelphia Eagles.
Great job by Devontae Smith. Outstanding throw by Hurts. And they finish it off with a touchdown to Goddard.
Now we got a flag on the play.
Be a flag. As the Buccaneers came across Zion McCollum.
It gets better.
They may go for 2.
It gets better. It gets better.
Know what they do when they're 1 yard away.
So it's flag on the Buccaneers.
Number 27. Yeah. Philadelphia has elected to go for 2 from the 1 yard line.
So now Eagles going for 2. They trying their little touch push. You know what I'm saying? The play that's more than likely going to get banned, and they're not going to be able to do this next season. But they tried it for the 2-point conversion.
Hurts has got the bad finger. Don't forget about that. Pushed from behind. And he didn't get it.
And they didn't get it. And they didn't get it, bro. So now it's 9-16. I want y'all to remember, the Eagles have 9 points right now. I want y'all to remember that. It's the second quarter. The Eagles have 9 points right now. The Buccaneers got 16. But I particularly want y'all to remember the Eagles having 9 points right now in the second quarter. Yo, y'all know why at the end of the video.
Goals, but after that touchdown, they need to make a stop here.
Play fake, Baker Mayfield.
Protection.
Dot.
Spinning grab. To
that
the
was
45.
A dot. 3rd and 10.
See what Scrappy brings
Mayfield.
Us. As Mayfield is protected, and now time runs out. The Eagles
got
get a sack.
That was a good sack by the Eagles right there. Must need it.
Is off being evaluated for a concussion.
So now
this
we got 1st and 10. Got a little screen.
And Kenneth Gainwell gets 9.5. Brought down by Devin White. Good start to the possession. They've moved
40 seconds left
until
halftime. 2nd and 10 for the Eagles. Jalen Hurts looking
There's
around.
Smith
got Devontae Smith. Now we got 3rd and 8. 22 seconds left.
Watkins. Long way to go.
He gets
and
stopped.
He won't get there. Brought down by Levante Davis.
He gets stopped.
Clock continues to run.
Neither and Clyde just runs down.
Because
the Eagles have no more timeouts. So the Eagles get the ball to start off the second half right here. You can see this overrated head coach right here. You know, it's crazy how he was talking so much shit, you know, especially after they beat the Chiefs. You know, he was in the locker room. I think I seen a video. What do y'all have to say now? Kansas City, you know, just talking so much. And it's crazy. After that game, it really didn't look the same afterwards, man. But, yeah. Wouldn't be surprised if he gets fired and not a head coach for the Eagles next season. I really wouldn't, but let's carry on with this amazing video right here, man.
Team showing any desire to stop it.
So, Eagles get the ball to start on the second half.
Pressure off 3rd and 11. Diaby hurts his.
Jalen Hurts gets sacked.
Brought down by Kansi. When they brought the pressure.
So now the Buccaneers get the ball. 1st and 10.
The Eagles just haven't been able to make Tampa pay. It comes out quick here for Otten.
3rd and 7. Mayfield. Stepping up.
And down gets goes sacked. Mayfield. And he got hit hard.
Must need a sack by the Eagles right there. So I'm like, okay, let's see what Jalen Hurts does. It's 3rd and 6.
Blitz off the edge. Gainwell out there trying to make a move, and Jamel Dean stood his ground.
Buccaneers get a stop.
Rashad White cuts White. Back and has first a first down. Plus.
And more.
Delivers the hit.
And has shown great leadership.
3rd and 1, Mayfield.
On both sides of the ball.
He's in trouble. Gets he sacked. Sacked. There's Williams again.
So the Eagles defense, they're getting stops. Like, you feel me? Like, they pass defense a little bit questionable. But, I mean, the D-line, like, they doing what they supposed to be doing. They getting stops. You feel me? They sacking Baker Mayfield. So I'm like, okay, it's still a close game. 9-16. Third quarter. 4 minutes left until the fourth quarter. So let's see how the Eagles offense respond. Because the Eagles offense has been ass up.
Again.
1st and 10. They just handed it off to the running back.
There's not much there. Gainwell. So try the other side.
You ain't going nowhere.
David brings him down inside the 5.
3rd and 6. Hurts.
Hurts.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
In the end zone. The ball came out, but they are going to.
That is grounded.
Down.
That is
Anthony
a safety.
Was on his back. Is
that
this a
is
safety?
A safety. Flag out. That is a safety.
Intentional grounding.
That is a safety. Get your get back, Philly. Get your
but
get back,
got to
Philly.
Start having some answers on the offensive
second
side
and four.
Ball.
First
second
down.
And 4. Here's another broken tackle. This is the rookie Trey Palmer, and he is gone.
He gone. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Buccaneers. Bradbury missed the tackle, and Trey.
Y'all remember what Deebo Samuel said about Bradbury? Bradbury, he's trash. Y'all think he was just saying that? What he said? The Philadelphia Eagles D line makes him look like an All Pro. He wasn't lying. You see clear as day right here.
Down Buccaneers. Bradbury missed the tackle.
Just saying.
And Trey Palmer did the rest.
So now it's 25-9.
Two possession game.
Let's see how Jalen Hurts responds after that safety.
As Swift carries up the
hands
middle,
it off to Swift.
His best of the night.
As he should, because Jalen Hurts is ass.
The 40 got a good block from Mailata.
And they've second and 10. Hurts in the pass rush.
Here's one downfield for Smith.
Devonta Smith.
And a first down inside the 40. And some light for the
best
Eagles.
Best player
the
on the Eagles
the
by
quarter.
Far.
As Devontae Smith gets 20.
I agree. And the job that,
now we got
that
the last
he
quarter.
Has done this year, nobody wants to admit to it, but this
second
was not
ten.
A team expected to do anything.
This is a catch and a good one at that by Devontae Smith.
4th and 5. Hurts.
Pressure on Hurts.
Throwing
to
it
the
up.
End zone.
No
incomplete.
Good.
And a turnover on downs by Philadelphia with Davis and
no
coverage
good.
On Smith. 16-point game.
So now we're in the fourth quarter. At this point, I just have a big smile on my face just watching this live, like how I do now. You know, I wanted to watch it live because I wanted to watch the last time of the Philadelphia Eagles 2 times in a row. You feel me? I didn't want to just watch it one time, knowing I knew they was gonna lose this game. Just watch it one time with y'all. I want to watch them lose 2 times. That's why I watched it live.
Mayfield over the middle. That pass is caught by Payne Durham.
Was
just seeing the Eagles downfall puts a smile on my face.
12 wins.
Here's a completion fit in there.
You really got to be a sick person to enjoy the Philadelphia Eagles downfall. I am a sick person right now. I am a sick person right now. And I'm already known it's going to be barely any few, even a few Eagles fans in the comment section. Just a few months ago, it was over, 200-300 Philadelphia Eagles in my comment section on one video, bro. On one video, it was over 200 plus Philadelphia Eagles fans in my comment section laughing at me. Now, it's barely any left. It's real crazy, bro.
Otten for a first down.
But this is his 14th year. What a 20. Career he has had. This might be his swan song.
First and Mayfield. 20. Here's a beautiful throw and catch. The back shoulder for Evans to start a career, an NFL record. Had 1,255. First down carry and an easy one at that for Rashad White.
Rashad White with the first down.
Winning the Super Bowl. 31. Could potentially lose his job, but
Rashad White has shown another first down.
That he's not a
37.
Well inside field goal range. Lofted up.
Godwin!
Touchdown, Tampa Bay.
Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Philly. Night-night. Night-night, Philly. Night-night.
They're moving on.
32-9. 5 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Philadelphia haven't scored no points since the second quarter. I told y'all. I want y'all to remember Philadelphia only having 9 points. They still only have 9 points. Let that sink in. But let's see what Jalen Hurts do, right?
Hurts underneath finds Swift. He stays up and gets a first down.
Swift with the first down.
But when I came into the NFL, tamp that down.
Hurts. Get
there's
sacked.
A sack by this defense. And he said when he got to L.A.
Cry, Eagles, cry.
That's been quite a marriage
4-12.
With him in this offense.
Extra men on the rush on fourth down. And
no good.
The Eagles
no good.
Will turn it over on downs.
I respect this man right here, though, Jason Kelce. I don't respect the Philadelphia Eagles fans. Y'all fans is horrible. Y'all fans is disrespectful, bro. Like, Philadelphia Eagles fans got to be the worst fans in the NFL. But I respect this man right here, Jason Kelce, man. He has retired from the NFL, man. Definitely a Hall of Famer, bro. No question of a doubt, he's a Hall of Famer, bro. Like, Jason Kelce, man, enjoy retirement, man. He had a hell of a career. And yeah, man. But now, going back to the Philadelphia Eagles. I told y'all this, man. Like, since the third, fourth, fifth week of the NFL season, I really told y'all after we set the blueprint out, I guess you could say, after my 49ers beat the Eagles. I told y'all about the Eagles. Y'all didn't want to listen to me. When y'all was 10-1, y'all felt like y'all was on top of the world. Now y'all finished the season 11-6, and y'all are out in the wild card round, the first round of the NFL playoffs, man. Can't say I ain't warned y'all, but I warned y'all. It's going to be an interesting offseason for the Philadelphia Eagles. I'm definitely going to be covering every single move that they do. You know, what is that firing head coach, finding a new quarterback because Jalen Hurts is trash. Whatever the case might be. Go ahead and find new offense, defense coordinators. But, yeah, I'm definitely going to be covering what the Eagles do because it's going to be interesting to see what they do, man. But now on to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Y'all got to go to Detroit now and play against the Lions. It should be a good game, bro. Like, I don't know who's going to win that game. I really feel like the Lions, you know what I'm saying? I feel like the Lions is going to win, but I wouldn't be surprised if the Buccaneers win the way they've been playing for real. Like, the Buccaneers could really upset the Lions. Like, I could really see it happening. But anyways, man, Philadelphia Eagles, go ahead and cry in the comment section down below if y'all even still here. Or y'all probably don't even care to look at reaction videos of your team losing, which is understandable. But, hey, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, shout out to y'all, man. Good luck against the Detroit Lions. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one, man.